Okay. We're back. It's after Halloween, but we still have to finish this game. And I figured out the issue. I had to do a couple things, but it's not too bad. Maybe I'll finish this game and jump over to Disc 2. Got our memory card. Yeah, we're going to Dracula's castle. I don't even remember what. Presumably to get Dracula. Oh wait, I loaded. Need to go to quit for some reason. Counterintuitive. So yeah. I go this way. For some reason you click there to advance forward. There it is. What an obnoxious fucking thing. Okay.
Young friend is going to the castle. Are you sure he has the ring with him? Good. Excellent. You will be rewarded. He'll soon find out what it costs to attack me. What greater pain could I possibly inflict on him than impede his quest when time is so precious? But the sun is rising, and now is not the time to play with my prey. The fool. He is walking to his death, and he is not aware of it.
Oh, boy. Dracula's mad about me. Never really a situation you want to be in. That looks like a thing, but that's not a thing. I hope the stairs turn into a big slide. It's so disappointing whenever spiral staircases don't do that. Circle. Use a circle on the circle in the Dracula game. I'm glad that it seems like the game won't let you leave the Dragon Ring on places. No, god damn it. Stop going away. See this, right where the lamp. Oh my god. Get the lighter out.
Is somebody there? Answer me.
I can't tell.
Who's there?
Seems so fucking dark.
Don't be frightened. It's been so long since anyone has talked to me that I thought I was still hearing voices. I'm so weary of hearing mine. I've been alone here for eons.
I'm gonna take my monitor away from my window a little bit.
I am a woman who has been rejected. Rejected and betrayed. A woman who has been unjustly punished. I am Dorco.
What are you Dorco? Doing here?
And you, what are you doing here?
My name is Jonathan Harker. Count Dracula has kidnapped my wife and...
Dracula, the traitor! He is the blackguard who sentenced me to live here like an outcast. He and my three blood sisters, they did this to me. You have opened my prison, but I am still not free. I can no longer get into the castle. Help me break the curse that binds me, and I will help you. I will help you to get your wife back.
This is Dracula's ex. Help her out.
My wife is locked up in the castle. However, I don't know where. Can you help me to find her?
Your wife? She's probably in a room in the darkest dungeons of the castle, guarded by three demons who dwell in the crypt.
How can I overpower the demons and rescue Mina?
It won't be easy. This world is very different from the one you live in. The castle has its own rules. Ignore them, and you will surely die. Do you realize that?
I'm not afraid.
Silence! Believe me, fear has nothing to do with it.
Rude.
You don't have the slightest idea of what's waiting for you. Yes, I can help you, but only if you do everything I tell you and nothing else. Otherwise, you won't live long, and your wife will be lost forever.
Tell me right now.
Listen carefully to me. If I am to help you find your wife, you need an object, a very important piece. It is an amulet kept in the crypt under the castle. Before you can unlock the invisible passage to the crypt, you must first find a key to the system. The Medal of the Dragon Brotherhood, that once belonged to Dracula's father.
An amulet? Sure. And a medal? What have they got to do with my wife?
Don't argue! The Medal of the Dragon Brotherhood is the only way I know of to reach the crypt where your wife is being held. Find the medal and bring it back. I'm the only person who understands how to make it work.
Get a nice, the crystal wind chime veil. There she is. Following me? On the other side of the thing. Ah! Go find that metal on that amulet. Let's see me walk up the stairs again, so it's clear that I went up the stairs. Ah! He did follow me. Whoops. I was trying to click on Dorko. Oh, I think I did.
There you are. The door is open. But I cannot go in with you because the castle is still forbidden grounds for me.
But you're not... He dumped you. You can go wherever you want. Unless it's that curse or something. Doorway. I want to go towards that door. Do that. I have to go this way. Or I can go. Fancy bedroom. take this or lift it. No, lift it and take it. There we go. Picture. And a book with something in it. Where did I come in for? Okay, no. Man, you really can't see that there's a door there at all. Somewhere in this library, there's a something to get. Thank you. That needs key or something. I don't know how to mess with. I mean, I don't know what I would do to the clock anyway. I do have this key that.
If you are reading this letter, then you have come much further than I had expected. But that will make no difference to the fate I have planned for you. When night falls, my streak will mercilessly destroy you. Your fate is sealed. As for Mina, she is here in the castle, but have no illusions. You will never see her again. What cruel powerlessness you must feel, knowing that she is so near, and being unable to do anything. And above all, having performed such feats only to fail so near your goal. Now you know how dearly it costs to attack me.
This guy writes a letter to me, and hides it in his library?
As my presence in London, I fear that we will never have the occasion to meet again. Make the most of the last moments of your life. They will surely be the most precious of your short existence, Count Dracula.
Like a circle. Oh, wrong circle. This thing's kind of a circle. Hey, right circle. Thank you. Something wrong on the ladder. I did. Okay. But now that I can do something. Yeah, like, why'd I have to use that thing twice? That's so weird. It's happened a number of times in this game. Family tree. Hey, more Dracula's shit. Ooh, take that key. Take that chest piece. No, we won't take that chest piece. Take this thing. And this thing. And this thing? Taking Dracula's shit. How much shit do we lose? You got a circle? E. Different circle. And another pretty picture. Got a hand. Or a glove. Gauntlet. Sabaton? No, sabatons are boots. Can we take that too? Yeah, take that up. Thank you. Gotta be that new key, right? From the desk of Dracula. Not that key? This... Go back to Dorco. Show where all the cool shit we stole. And hopefully, he's not waiting at the back of her cell. I think so. Yeah, a lot of stuff to cover.
Do you have any idea what this ball is for?
You should look beyond an object's outward appearance. A mere ball like this one can foretell the future and unveil secrets. It often doesn't take too much to bring these signs to light. A crystal ball can sometimes be a bridge between one world and another.
How can these signs be unveiled, since the ball is not made of crystal?
I am a magician. Now watch very closely at what the occult powers can accomplish. Take the crystal ball and use it to unveil the signs that will enable you to open a secret part of the castle. But don't forget that finding the amulet is your priority.
There's some great magic noise.
Here is the medal of the dragon. At least I think so. It's been terribly damaged.
Let me see. Dracula undoubtedly attempted to destroy it, but these objects are tough. Yes, this is it. It's magnificent.
How can this dirty, defaced piece of old metal make the castle easier to get into for me?
Be patient. The medal is the symbol of the Dragon Brotherhood, a very strong guild. Dracula's father received the medal from the Emperor Maximilian himself in 1431. It is reputed to have supernatural powers, but if the medal is ever to recover its original form, I must have some of your blood. So now give me your hand.
Watch out, if you ever...
Don't be so suspicious.
Ow!
It shows the dragon impaled on the cross. By sullying the medal with his blood, Dracula has secured the victory of the dark powers, the dragon and the devil. But the medal...
The dragon and the devil.
Now, put the medal in the right spot, and the castle will reveal its secret rooms.
Cool. And what's this?
Interesting find. Do you know what this little cross is for?
You tell me.
Do you know the principles of the magic squares? Do you know the power they possess? He who is in the castle is said to preserve the balance between the power of good and the power of evil. When you have unraveled its mystery and released the imprisoned cross, you will open the door to one world or another, depending on which way you turn the cross.
Does this mean that I will release the powers of evil?
The powers of evil, as you call them, were released long ago. But the symbols you will be handling are evil. This will be your very last trial. If you are successful, the path to the crypt will be wide open. But you will then have to bring the amulet to me immediately.
Okay. Back to Dracula. Go back this way. I don't really remember. Not go back through this door that she opened for me? Because it slammed shut behind me the one time? Backtrack the other way to go back to Dracula's room. Okay. Parker's getting a real workout while he stares. Okay. I remember correct. This door and down a big stair. Wasn't it? Back to practice. Third time's a charm. Which pictures do we hang up there? Well, at the square. Why would Dracula have a mirror in his bedroom? Being a vampire at that was broken. It didn't look broken from a distance. It's got the Zodiac. Drawer I opened the more Zodiac thing. None of which I can use. Now that it's a crystal ball, let's put it back. Do from this part. Do anything with those cards? I know which one. No. It's more confirmation that this is his tarot cabinet. Look at this one more time. There. Yeah, we got the thing that looks like a pie, the thing that looks like VY, and the thing that looks like an monster energy. Now we look at the tarot. That's why these are here. We can match the symbol to the actual thing. I don't know the symbols. So there's the pie thing, Leo, VI thing, the goat, Capricorn, and then the MI thing, Virgo. The pretty lady. The lion, the goat, and the pretty lady. Here's your C.S. Lewis book. Leo, Capricorn, Virgo. We go over to his little speak and say. Leo. Capricorn. Virgo? Virgo. No. Oh, wait. This is Aries. Leo. Capricorn. Virgo. Oops, not in a circle. All right, hidden passageway. Where was it exactly? To use our dragon ring. have a knife. I'm gonna go kill Dracula. I can't get the knife back. Put on the metal glove before reaching into the gargoyle's mouth. That feels like a good idea. You can bite me. Now I use the painting that's shaped like that, and what will happen? Another circle. One of those 3D circles. Is this fancy boy key on this fancy boy egg? Okay, I got a diamond and a key that looks like balls. Now can I get the sword back? I've done everything. I wonder if we can fuck with that clock. Where is it? This library. I really should install, like, a fireman's pole. Get down quicker. Is that a new key on the clock? Changed time and killed one of Dracula's family. Are we going to put a circle in a circle? I think we are. Oh boy. Back to this star map. And we can use it. We can put a circle in a circle. Are on some 40 and 25. Where do we have to be on this globe? Things keep happening. There we go. Yeah! Ooh. First time I've actually seen this. Blue was 40. Red was 25. Dragon trick with a map only works if you know how to orient the dragon. Otherwise, his claws could be somewhere weird.
Not a very good person.
The statue. Stab his death. Man, we keep moving that clock closer and closer to midnight. Oh. Magnifying glass. here. On the... Football? No, we already used... Diamonds. Oh, it's more like a sapphire now. It was white earlier. How'd it get blue? I want to change colors. No? Stay blue. Oh, we put the circle and the cross in the circle and the cross. That top and Herrero and none of them. But this is the right answer. TNT. Poison. Don't watch out, rats. There's metal corrosive liquids about. Take some of that, though. Thank you. have a new cross. Now back in this thing. How was I supposed to see that there were letters on there? Forward into the nothing. Why do we have to walk all the way around that thing to get to this? I used the chain melting acid on the chain. Really putting two and two together on this one. Got the amulet. Are turning on. Oh.
Who has dared? Who has taken the sacred amulet?
Thanks for getting my Twitch account shut down.
Get back! Get back! Stay back!
Who are you, wretch? Put that amulet down right now, or my sisters and I will make you die a horrible death.
You're lying. Dorkel told me that I was protected.
Dorkel? That old witch? Sell your Dorkel's flunky. You shouldn't believe everything that crazy woman tells you. She's using you. She's sending you out to do her dirty work, but you'll die for nothing. Put down the amulet.
Why aren't you attacking me? Unless you cannot, because the power of the Dragon Ring is protecting me. You're powerless against me.
Ha! How long do you think you can escape us? There is no way you can go. You're finally drunk in exhaustion. You can hold out another few hours at most, whereas we have all of it.
This is one of your reminders, I guess, that this game is from a French studio. Wow. There's some ballet vampires who don't want me going anywhere. Well, okay, I can't press forward, but I can pull this lever. Metal Gear Solid 2 right there. You put the T in the circle. For so long, you had to put the O in the circle. Circle in the circle. And now you're putting the cross in the circle. Seems shaking it up at the end. The naked gymnast vampires? You're putting a T in a circle? I would almost suspect. We're about to go kill Dracula, but there's a bunch of games in this series, so I'm guessing we don't kill Dracula. Where was that new room?
Into the castle, can't you? How is that possible?
Your mind is quick, but it is still a mere mortal intellect. When you took the amulet from its place, the curse was broken. Now I can go wherever I want to go. Come now, give me the amulet.
I won't give it to you until you've told me where Mina is.
Don't tell me you have already forgotten how I helped you. Is this all the thanks I get?
Thanks for what? Up to now, all I've done is risk my life to recover this amulet that you seem to want so much. Right now, I'm the one who's giving the orders. Tell me, where is Mina?
I have one last bargain to make with you. After that, you will never hear from Dorco again. Give me the amulet and I will show you your wife. You can trust me. I am a woman of my word. Good. You made the right decision.
And now, bring my wife to me.
I told you, I am true to my word. There she is.
Mina!
There. I kept my word, and I have finally retrieved the sacred amulet. Vengeance is nigh. Tremble, quake in fear before Dorko's regained power. As for you, I've paid my debt, but when Dracula comes back, I will have to prove to him that I can reign by his side as I did with his father. What better proof can I give him of my allegiance than delivering his enemy into his hands?
Dracula is actually Dracula's mom.
And protecting his betrothed.
Gross.
You are too valuable for me to let you go.
What a punk. Also, I'm just now realizing that, like, 1 minute cutscene, sexy vampires, that'd be the only reason this game pulled its M rating. And now we're locked in a room in which we cannot see the shit. We can go in one direction. My beautiful wife. Is she dead or is she just like a vampire sleeping? Pixel hunting in the dark. Thank you. use the hexagon and the hexagon. Circle, let's use the circle and a circle. Still, I have to go right here to leave. Where's my frickin' wife? Press F to kiss our wife. Time. Time being time, like 5 hours. Not a speed run. Sure. Dracula got Da Vinci's fucking flying machine. Why not? It is the fucking 1400s or something. Hurry up, buddy.
We say that we can never come back from hell. This time...
Wait, how did she stay on in the barrel?
And it really is a miracle. Mina is near me. Still unconscious, but alive. And that is the most important thing. I don't know how Mina will be marked by this adventure. But all I know is that as long as the Count is alive, Mina will be in danger. I can't avoid the confrontation any longer. Once I'm in London, I will have to confront Dracula. For Mina, and for all the men on this earth. This time, and with the help of God, we will definitively destroy the monster. I swear it.
Alright, Let's fucking beat another game. Thanks, Virgil Alien, Jean-Francois Boudard, Gay Marshall, Vincent Berlua. Oh, yeah. Well, that was Dracula the Resurrection. May as well give it all the credits, though. We did. Okay, thanks for watching. It's gonna do it for PS1 Try today. Back with a, game number 348, being one of these guys. Have a wonderful November.